Excellente!
Eric, you see, I told
Fuck
you.
Yes!
Now you're getting pumped up, you know? This man, he's the hell of a singer, but he said, like, Vakken, that's the mecca of heavy metal.
Mecca, mecca, honey, ha, mecca, honey, ho! It is. It's the mecca of metal. And I was so scared shitless. That's what you're saying, right? I mean, yeah. I'm singing on a song called What's Left of Me, which is an amazing song, but lyrically, what's left of me? Blood and bones, my friend. You know, what you did right there, when you hired me to do this Avantasia tour last year, for 5 months on the road, you were hiring a troublemaker, a sinful man.
You're talking about Ollie?
Yeah, naturally Sasha is a sinful man, look at him. But you're looking at a man who has redeemed himself in so many ways. Right, Amanda? Yeah, right. Ooh, look at Amanda, she's so hot. Anyway, you're looking at a man who has troublemaking in his blood, but is dying for an angel!
Peaceful.